Hi, this is Travis with POSGuys.com. Today we're going over the new inventory solution for Cash Register Express. This uses the CipherLab 8200. This is a new updated batch collection model, which means that it works offline. It doesn't have the ability to automatically bring things in using a Wi-Fi connection and a direct connected database. You do have to load your inventory onto your device, but once it's loaded on it, you can count your inventory, do quick price checks, quick item description checks on it. It also comes in at a very affordable price, much less than the previous available unit using a mobile data collector like the Honeywell 6100. So this is a more cost-effective solution. It's more limited in what it can do because it can't add items through the mobile device, but it's great for counting and it's great for very quick item lookups. In Cash Register Express, in order to do inventory counts, you're going to go into the options, and under Tools, there's a new section called Inventory Transfer. If you go to it, this is how you set up and configure the device, as well as send data to it or pull data down. In the configuration setting here, you locate the COM port the device is plugged into. This is a USB connection. It automatically creates a serial connection using USB. COM4 is what we set it up with. In order to work with the software, you do the application upload, and it will automatically upload the software for inventory onto the device. You can also test it. Once you're set up, you're going to want to export your inventory onto your device. You click the Export to Device button here. You select either a single department to upload or all your items. The bigger your database, the longer it'll take. If you want to go a little quicker, then you select specific departments. I'm going to select all departments. On the device itself, you're going to go using the little menu on here. You're going to go to Utilities. You're going to go to 8 Export from POS. Drop it into the cradle. On screen, you're going to say, are you going to want to export? You say yes there as well. And then on the device, it gives a progress bar, and you also see a matching progress bar inside the software. Once that's done, then your data will be loaded on the device. So in the software, there's an option for collect data. And then you basically just scan the item number. So that's the screen. I'm going to scan the item. And then you can see on the device, you have the name, you have the barcode, and you have the quantity. So if you're doing a count, you put in the new quantity. So I'm going to say I have 100 of these. And then the blue buttons are kind of your enter and cancel buttons. So you hit the right button and you save it there. If I look up the item again, then it'll show the quantity that I have entered in. So you can go around, scan your inventory, put it back in the cradle, and then you go to import from device, and it's going to want to reconnect. Here I go send data to POS. And I'm going to select all files. So the data will be sent over to the device. There's an on-screen counter, and that on-screen counter will also match what's going on in the device. We let that transfer all the way through. Once that's done, you will see your changes. So here's the rice candy, and you can see there's 100 in stock. We save the inventory count, and then we exit out. If we go to our standard inventory maintenance and we look up that item, then you can see the stock is there. We can select it, and you'll see that the number is in stock. So a quick, easy way to update your inventory, much cheaper than the old method using a Windows mobile computer. The CipherLab 8200 is available on our website, POSGuys.com, as well as Cash Register Express. For more information, please visit us online at POSGuys.com. Thanks.